Yeah, it was a writing for me too. I really liked the character. I thought it was like kind of a blank slate that I was able to like mess with and add a lot of stuff to. So that was fun for me and interesting. Gabrielle was really cool allowing me to add a lot of stuff to it. I really liked the ending of the script. And although maybe some other people might not have.
I wouldn't walk alone tonight in the streets of Hot Springs.
It's a nice
some people will
ending.
Be like.
I enjoyed that a lot, and that was definitely what attracted me.
I have to say one thing that I love about your character is how you physically change, because just the way you walk, you know, besides the haircut, but the moment you leave the store, I mean, like the whole body position, it's remarkable. I mean, like you're a true actor. I know I have.
Can I just say one thing on that?
Okay, so my wife saw it, and you know she likes me, but she likes him better. Completely thought he was incredible in it, and she told me tonight to say that to you, by the way. So I'll say it to you here. But she did, and it's astounding. When we shot the film, the physicality of it, I love physical acting, I'm fascinated by it, and it's always a dangerous road to travel. Most people whisper their way through movies and it's entirely tedious. But he did that, and then shortly after we wrapped, that guy went in and started shooting the place up, who looked exactly like your character, exactly like him, it was terrifying. And then I saw the film after the fact. Yeah. And it was an amazing performance. He's quite good.
Yeah.